verdict in the trial of a man accused of shooting a woman in the face at a local apartment complex.
WRKY's Lexi Sheen is live at the Judicial Center with more on the jury's decision of finding him not guilty on two of the most serious charges. Lexi?
Yeah, that's right, Vicki. He has been found not guilty of some of those charges. He was actually facing charges of attempted murder, tampering with a witness, and also of resisting arrest. Now, along with that attempted murder charge, he could have also been found guilty of assault instead of attempted murder. But he has been found not guilty of the most serious offense.
Verdicts under instruction number one, criminal attempt murder. We, the jury, find the defendant, John T. Jones, not guilty under instruction number one.
John Hotboy Jones has been found not guilty of attempted murder or assault in this case. Both sides of the case have agreed since the very beginning that 19-year-old Kayla Streeter was shot in the face on December 30th of 2010, and that was after a drug deal had gone wrong. The question was, though, who pulled the trigger? Streeter did pin this on John Hotboy Jones by picking him out of a photo pack, a police photo pack, that is. But the defense has said all along that Streeter is lying and that John Hotboy Jones was not there that night, and they did have some phone records that they said proved his innocence in this case. He was found guilty, though, of resisting arrest and tampering with a witness. That witness was James Mallory, who is now charged with the murder of Gregory Holt. So there was a lot of controversy surrounding that witness. And of course, the jury is now deliberating the sentences that they're going to suggest for Hotboy Jones on these cases. We'll have the latest on that information and also some reaction in this case coming up tonight at 11. Live at the Judicial Center, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.